Remember when cars were romantic? Where has the romance gone? Our beginnings stem from a love story. It's the story of a great romance between Alejandro and his soulmate and business partner, Isabel. Isabel was raised in New Jersey by a mother who loved horses, so of course, Isabel loved horses. Her father was an executive at an American car company her grandfather helped found, and so Isabel loved cars too. When it was time to buy her first car, she was expected to buy an American one from her father's company. She didn't. She snuck out of town and used that money to buy a European sports car. When she was a little older, she was expected to go to college and start a family. Instead, she started racing. America wasn't ready for Isabel, so she went to Europe to race with the men. It was in Europe that she met her match, an Argentine driver named Alejandro Di Tommaso. They raced together, they married, and finally, they started a legendary car company. Today, Di Tommaso Automobili is honored to share their love story, as it is where our legacy began. Our P72 not only takes the spirit of Italy, Argentina, and America, but honors her spirit as well and recognizes her role in our history. That's why we named this homologation prototipo after her, Isabel. She shattered expectations, and so will we. Who are we? We are Di Tommaso, and it's time to bring back the romance to automotive.